Jesus Christ.
On my face.
Or your face.
And I don't realize how much you've really grown. And you know what? When I was thinking about the scripture that we're going to hear about this morning, I began to think about how much even my own two boys have grown. Michael and Alex are 13 months apart, and they go through lots of trials and tribulations together. And I have been given permission to tell a story about them and about how much they've grown in just loving each other. You know, Michael and Alex sometimes fight over the silliest things. And I'm sure none of y'all know about that, right? None of y'all fight over silly things with brothers and sisters. Well, one of their biggest fights usually seems to be over remote control. And remote control brings about a knockout, drag-out fight. It can be an all-out war. And I remember one thing in particular that a remote control got thrown, and I won't say by who, but got thrown across the room in an angry temper tantrum. But this gave their father and I an awesome opportunity to talk to them about an unselfish love. About a love that we are called to as Christians, not only adults, but as boys and girls, to love our neighbors. A wonderful love that God gave us many examples of. God told us that we have to be willing to be patient and kind with other people. He doesn't get jealous of others, or we should get jealous of others, just because of who they are or what they have, like a remote control. That we're not rude to each other. We shouldn't be rude to others. He called us to do many things. Jesus is patient and kind. I think he called us to be patient and kind. He delights in who we are. And so we are to delight in who others are. He chooses not to remember the wrong.